Did you guys feel that?
Ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a big round of applause. You survived earthquake.